I know that every manufacturer wants to put their tool in the best light. Under promise and over deliver.
So we've got 800 pounds loaded up in the steel storage. It's another 400 pounds of steel storage. What we're gonna try and do is pull this with the competitor. Take ours. Again, torque down. And you've got the ability to pull 1,200 pounds here across this floor.
Has something to do with the ways the wheels are going there, I guess.